Take a seat.
Well, there's only one seat.
Unless you'd rather sit on the floor. But then you'll be much lower down and be harder to talk to you. Yes, of course I'm a witch. Well, you wouldn't have had much trouble believing that back in the day, now would you? No, you were always quick to point out, she's a witch, she's a witch. Rather annoying. Yes, I was one of the lucky ones that escaped that horrific time. How old am I? Well, it's very rude to ask how old someone is, don't you think? But just rest assured that I'm older and much more experienced than you. Been having a lot of problems then, assuming that's why you're here. What is it? Rowdy neighbours and you want me to cast a spell on them? Maybe there's someone that you quite fancy. And, well, as a rule, I don't like to do those sort of spells. They're a bit trashy, but maybe this time I can make an exception. Oh, you've been not sleeping. Yes, it's rather a common one. It's quite boring to fix, actually. But, if I must. Gosh. You people and your damn motorcycles. I know, well, I would have thought being in this lovely cabin far into the woods, nobody would come out here. Yes, I don't like to be disturbed while I work, you see. I need complete silence. And from you as well, but not right now. So, oh, the gloves. Well, sometimes the procedures get a bit messy. And there is blood involved and, well, if I'm already wearing red, then you won't be able to see it. I know, it's ingenious, isn't it? Yes, so, the sleep. Okay. Well, I may have some things to help you with that right now. And then hopefully we can condition your mind to remembering these things that may help you. And then, hopefully you'll get into a routine and be able to sleep much easily, whatever. Okay. Now, your fringe is really annoying, can I just cut it? Or do you want to sleep or not? I cut all my clients' fringes, and my own, as it happens. You see, when your hair is in the way, it's much harder to see into your future, and, you know, to see any problems that may be coming your way. It's better to always be prepared. Smarten you up a bit. I have my extra sharp ones today, so we're not going to give you a rubbish haircut. I'm going to do it properly. Okay. No, I'm not a proper hairdresser. I can only give you the blunt cut, I'm afraid. I can give you some little fun bits then, just make it a little bit more interesting. I suppose we don't all want to look the same, do we? Okay. It's quite good. It suits you, I think. Right, the next thing. Yes. There is quite a lot to it, but if it helps you to sleep, then it's worth it, isn't it? Yeah. Yes, I just need to check that your eyes aren't clouded by guilt or grief or you know, things that can stop you from getting a good night's sleep. I hear that quite often people watch a lot of Netflix at night and they can watch things that play on their mind and it can stop them sleeping. I know, I think it's a load of rubbish. You know, I think it may, if you're watching something quite horrific, it can disturb your slumber. Oh, you're feeling guilty about something. Now, I am a witch, but I'm open to hearing confessions if you want. No, of course it's between us. Who am I going to tell? It's just me here. And my lambs outside. Well, maybe later then. Okay. I don't think there's a lot going on. Got a very overactive imagination, have you? Yes, yes, yes. Now, I also have an overactive imagination as well. Quite often people say I'm a bit scatty. I can't imagine what they're talking about, really. Just look up. Yeah, look down. Okay. Right. I'm gonna slow it down now. Okay. Oh wait, there was another thing. Oh yes. Sheet. Did you not get it? Okay, well, we're just gonna have to risk it then. You have bad luck. And you wasted a match. But I'll forgive it. Nothing's working today. Let's try again, shall we? I'm watching you. Success. No, don't stick your head in it, you silly bean. Supposed to just smell it from a good distance. Can you hear it crackling? unleashed. This is a